We have our driver's bag, everything we need to connect to the hydrant. Guys in here. If we're checking in, third or fourth in, connect with our 5-inch duffel here. We have an elbow in case we get close, too close to the hydrant. In case we put that in, or our car is too close to the hydrant. Different connection pieces we have here, 3.5 all the way down to 1.5 inches.
John, you want cell fire?
I am on. Yeah, so that's this compartment, everything the driver needs. In here we got extra air bottles. Okay. We have 3 extra ones. In this compartment room. That's just our fuel and water can. Tools. This opens up and opens up. And here we got some extra tools as well. Okay. Back one here. Some extra pieces here for drafting. Or if we have big winter operations, you know, we have a mini manifold and a large manifold here. So. Okay, so we can drop that, connect 5-inch and other lines to that. have 6 links here. We have 3 someone hands here. 3-inch, 5-inch, 3-inch again. We have 4 links, 3-inch, 3 links, 3-inch, 3-quarter. We have 3 more links, 3-inch, 3-quarter to a bag. We have our high-rise kit here, 2.5, 2.5, and 2 lengths of 1.75. And we have some extra tool compartments here. Cancel. A little fire protector in there. This one, we have extra O2 bottles. Okay, so we're going like a shoe run or a medical run, I should say. And then extra hose line in case you have a burst length or have to piece in, okay?